Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, we will be repurposing our bottles that are no longer in use and make them our kitchen containers or kitchen dispenser. So what we need for today's vlog, our cup dispenser, which we get from Shopee for for only 7 pesos. And also a knife and our bottle. So let's begin. So for the first step, we just have to clean our bottle. Tatanggalin lang lahat natin ng mga stickers na nandito. Also the cap here. So that's it, and then we just have to wash it after.
Yo man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
But who?
The girl next door, you know?
Man.
I don't know what to do.
So it wasn't you.
Ayan, so tapos na tayong, tapos na natin tanggalin yung cup. Just try to be extra careful using the knife. So, ayan. Ito na siya. So, we just have to completely remove this plastic here with the knife. And then, after the stickers. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both but naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there. Ayan, so we just finished cleaning our bottle at ito na siya. So wala nang stickers, it's all clean. Minsan may mga stickers lang talaga na mahirap tanggalin, na sobrang sticky. Pero pwede niyong gawin, ibabad lang siya sa tubig with soap for like an hour. Then after an hour, mabilis na siyang tanggalin. Ayan. So for our next, we just have to put this in. And yun na siya. Ito na yung finished product. So ayan. Diba? So we have here our other bottles that we did earlier or we finished cleaning earlier. So ito na siya. You could add labels actually if you want, like a sticker label for oil, vinegar, depending on the condiments that you would put in the bottle. So ayan. Yay! So we are done, and these are our final products or the outcome of what we did. So ayan na siya, diba? It's looking more organized and presentable. Plus, it looks nicer. Unlike this one here, na parang you still have to do this and that. So you don't have to do that anymore. But you can still use the button, like what we did to these bottles prior to this video. Ayan. So, diba? Ganda. I love it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video and thanks for watching. Till next time.